Performing in the pupil of an eye is been indirectly taken from an old Vedic belief, in fact from Rig Veda, that when a sage opens his eye to the world, he assimilates all the multiplicity of the world with this one look at the world. And it's considered to be a two-way kind of assimilation, that it's internal and external at the same time. And all philosophical ideas, ancient philosophical ideas, comes from, more often than not, comes from one's physiological being and existence. And eye is the only organ in the body, or only part of the body that is reflective, that reflects back into the world as much as it takes in. So this idea that forming is also in process in the pupil of an eye comes from that idea. I think there is something essential to the way we look at the world, which is multiple in nature. So my effort here is to kind of, you know, bring in that multiplicity in a way that it is inclusive within the same space of experience. In this case, it may be the Kochi-Muziris Biennale.